The summit at Beaumont Saint-Denis revealed that Operation Kraken is some kind of Nazi superweapon. Construction and development appears to be spread over multiple sites. Somewhere in France is a facility where they're conducting advanced propulsion and weapons testing. Its location is unknown, but the Resistance know the countryside better than anyone, and are confident they can find it. Additionally, the Kriegsmarines are preparing a field test of some kind of prototype in the English Channel. First, we're going to strike Operation Kraken's key production line at a factory in Martrasac. I'm regrouping with the Resistance and the U.S. Rangers there. If we act quickly, we have a chance to stop Operation Kraken before it's too late.
So we agree. Carl hits the factory. I prep the boat to Guernsey. Marie recons the countryside to find this research facility.
Mm-hmm. Oui.
Agreed.
Like hell it is. Our mission is complete. We've done our job and paid the price. We have our orders to return to England, and SOE promised to get it done, and I expect you to honor that commitment.
Look, I'm sorry about your men, but...
But nothing. I was told your outfit was professional, but Fairburn, who, don't forget, is the reason we're stuck here in the first place, waltzes in with week-old intel, and you drop everything to help him, what, chase rumors?
I'm not the bad guy here. If you need to blame someone, blame the Nazis.
Hey, who the hell do you think you are?
Just a soldier. Like you.
No, not like me. No, sir. I follow orders. I go where I'm told. I do what I am told.
Operation Kraken could win the Nazis the war. We have more information than London does, and every second we waste following protocol helps the enemy. Every person you lose in this war should make you want to fight more, not less.
The great Carl Fairburn. He's gonna win the war single-handed, even if it gets everyone else killed. You're a dangerous, insubordinate glory hound!
If you keep this up, the whole town's going to hear you.
You can help or you can get out of my way. Your choice.
Back up. We're out of here.
We can't persuade you to stay and help.
Orders are orders.
Very well. I said I'd get you back to Blighty in a while. But we'll lose the tide if we don't leave right now.
I'll lead the way.
Once you've dealt with the factory, meet me tomorrow night. I'll get you to Guernsey by hook or by crook.
I'll be there.
It's a good job you like working alone, Monsieur Shadow.
Hey, sniper, take one of these. It should help you take something out. It packs quite the punch.
Rat bombs. Straight out of the playbook. I'll put it to good use.
On the inside, huh? But he has outlived his usefulness. Name's Ehrlich. He's been giving us bad intel for weeks now.
Ehrlich. SOE want him dead, too. His bad intel's finally caught up with him.
This time we'll put you onto the dam. You must get to the factory over the river from there.
Beats hiding in the back of another truck.
Thank you.
can get over the river by the dam, but it's exposed. Might have other choices. Should do some recon. Better move it. Good to know. That saves me some trouble. Generator building. Probably just covering this area. Not for much longer.
Thank you.
Time to go. If I'm not careful. Nothing else. Generator for the reclamations process. Satchel charge will take care of it. There might be a quieter way nearby. Generator looks like it's on its last legs. Pressure valves could overload. It doesn't sound healthy. One more valve should do the trick. Okay, let's put the Nazis under a little more pressure. Generator's overloaded. Good. That'll slow down production.
Flashy memory jump. There's gonna be an exit spot, which is probably gonna be over as well somewhere. Maybe like there. So I should have had to go this way. I'm not lying, I don't know that. I'll figure out.
Power's out. Factory disrupted. Definitely a good thing.
Awesome. Ah.
Lookout. Enemy unit.
I actually forgot to do that.
Can't find anything else. Submachine gun. Short control bursts. I'm in. Time to go to work. Got to take out the factory, then find the Kraken shipping manifest. All in a night's work. Spot me in that grass.
second.
Factory makes its own high-quality steel. I need to do something about that smelter.
Is there jemand?
I'm not sure high ground.
They've left the smelting pot in its maintenance position, right over the furnace. Well, that was easy. Moving on. Sidearm. Nice and quick.
Okay.
Tank rifle. This'll do some damage. Well, that certainly did the job. Refinery's out of action.
Oh, ich kann mir viel vorstellen. Stoppst du wieder die ganze Zeit Socken?
Nein. Schreib deiner Mutter noch einen Liebesbrief. Was zur...
I'd better go somewhere else. That's all.
Last stand.
Nazis have raised the alarm.
Yeah,
ah, more of them. Gotta get out of here before I'm out of gas. Some sort of supervisor. Good chance he's carrying keys.
I'll see you.
I've grabbed all I can. This SMG could do some damage. It's time to move. Better check the body. This will come in very useful. control room entrance, and I've got the key.
Oh, why am I doing that then?
Okay. Has to be some way to screw up the production line from here. Production line's down. Should throw a wrench in the works for Kraken. Here's where they roll the steel for everything from tank armor to U-boat hulls. That blast furnace. That's the heart of the production process. Not for much longer. Sounding unhealthy.
Yeah, it's time to jump this time.
So the chief logistics officer keeps the special manifests in this safe? I need to find it. And him.
No, no, no.
be a shame if someone messed with the furnace's safety valves. A real damn shame. This thing's gonna be low. I need to get the hell out of here. Scratch my furnace. Should slow down the Kraken's production.
Just go that way and come back for this way. I didn't see that. I'm just gonna pick up that. Oh, I forgot I had to take that apart. You're gonna use your shooting for a gap anyway. I have marked that objective if I can. Yep, there you are.
Stop shot.
where it is.
Sniper rifle. I know how to use this.
Oh, it's freaking nice. Okay. Right, no, go that way. See anyone on that.
Guess I grabbed everything useful. I'm playing like absolute shit today. find here. Rifle. Missing a scope. I can work with that.
I'm getting shot for this. Let's use that.
Time to relocate.
Did I actually get the main objective then? Yeah, I did. I killed that guy I was supposed to kill. Fine, mate. Oh, white there.
I've grabbed all I can.
Definitely. Oh, God. Let's get bandaged. time shot as well.
Stay here. They'll find me. Can't find anything else. Shipping manifest should be in here. If any luck, it'll lead me straight to the Kraken test site. Alarms raised. Damn. Safe combination number. Good. This'll save me some trouble. That must be where they keep the Kraken manifests. Medical supply, the factory's out of action. And I've got a lead on what to hit next. Time to get out of here.
Ah!
Time to move.
Ranger Lieutenant Sullivan reports Fairburn gone rogue. Our US allies at the OSS are backing Sullivan's demand for Fairburn's immediate recall.
Dieser verdammte Schatten, wie ist das nur möglich? Ist allein!
Sollen wir den Prototypen verlegen?
Und wie erkläre ich das unseren ausländischen Kollegen? Nein, wir zeigen keine Schwäche. Die Vorführung läuft... wie geplant, weiter.